I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Don't do it. It's a trap. You know, this game's actually kind of short. You think about it.
I know. When we finished up,
can knock the hell out of this.
I was like, what the shit? We got through a lot of that already. I mean, it was only three, but yo, I'll punch you in your dick.
Ooh, vibration on
control. Oh.
Oh, buddy.
Controller vibration.
Old contact Safari.
Holy shit.
Oh, what? What? I died.
There's a fire right there. You don't
I just spawned
there.
Into it.
I'm not sure if you know. It's really ill-advised to stand in fire.
Okay. Lead Marines away from the base? Where? Oh, we can't sprint. That's right. I always forget that.
This way. Everything feels so close. On the line. Shut up, Nathan Fillion.
Let's all mount up.
Oh,
get
you
the hell out of these
bitch! No, what? No! God, I'm hitting the wrong button. I'm over here switching weapons. You're the worst.
Can somebody hit the switch? Lazy-ass Marines, let's go. Get out of my way. I'm trying to drive here. How do you honk the horn? There we go. Just lay on it. While you're humping the turret. That's what it looks like on my screen, just bobbing up and down. It's like Chris Pontius or whatever from Wild
what?
Boys. No?
No,
or Jackass?
I don't know. Oh, I never watched Jackass.
What? Okay. I will turn this around. We will go watch that.
Turn this thing around right now.
Yeah, you know, we could have just kept driving.
Well, no.
Oh, okay. No. Well, then, okay, in that case, with that compelling argument, I guess you're right.
Well, no.
Much more fun than run people over, okay? Leave me alone.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
You can watch and laugh at people being run, like... If something gets stuck in the tire, you can shoot it off.
Okay, cool.
But then we'll have a hole in the tire and we won't be able to drive anymore, so... Oh, please kill him. He's about to kill me. Oh, Fuel Rod Cannon. I'm so dead. Oh, this is...
Don't be dead?
This is me keeping driving, and we're about to... Oh, I survived.
I was fine. I got full health here.
I have no shields. Now, here they come. They're back. Yeah, we're just gonna keep on driving.
Where are you driving to?
Stupid hills! What?
You like just went straight up like the side of a hill. I don't think you were supposed to drive up.
I've always done that. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, wow.
Oh, flares. Oh, brute shot. Oh, shit. Need to kill him.
He gone.
Immediately.
He gone.
Bye, brute. I mean, grunt.
He gone.
Get that turret.
Working on it. He gone.
He gone. All right, we gotta get that switch up there. All right.
He gone.
Guess what? You're gonna. He gone.
No! No! Why did
I'll
you
save
do
you.
That?
You have to deactivate the thing. You got it. You're okay.
I'm shocked that we're in the same warthog we started in.
Dude, I am too, actually. Are we playing on
the
easy
rear
mode?
I don't know, but the rear the rear passenger side wheel is like so cockeyed. It's so long cocked right now.
If this was an actual vehicle in real life, we'd flip the fuck over already.
Oh yeah. Okay,
now
thank
you.
Reinforcements as requested. Thank you for that. Almost killed me, you bastard. Hey, hey!
My finger slipped, I'm sorry.
Oh, is that how that works?
Yeah.
Just slipping your fingers? Piece of shit.
Slipping the finger. Ow!
Sorry, it was a misfire while reloading.
Misfire. Dick joke.
Misfire.
Oh, jeez.
Double kill. Triple kill. Overkill.
Let me tell you the story of how I first played this game. I found out that somebody in my neighborhood, I was living in Alabama, I found out somebody in my neighborhood and I had an Xbox 360. I didn't have one yet. I never really talked to him before. One day I just showed up at his front doorstep, knocked on the door, said, "Hey dude, wanna chill?" I'm like, "Sure." And all I did was just go play Halo.
You did tell me that story, I remember, because I was like, "You're a dick."
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I brought up mine, too, about how I worked at a gaming retailer. I worked at a gaming retailer.
Is there a reason why you won't say the name?
It doesn't rhyme with shmame schmop. But it doesn't give it away anymore. That's so dumb. But,
are you talking about Dalmatian Spot?
Yeah, that's the one. And I, ooh, sniper.
What? I was looking for that. Damn it.
I beat you to it. But
I wasn't going to tell you.
Well, too bad. Because you didn't. You knew about it. I didn't, and I still beat you to it. But, no, I was working seasonal. And I was able to cut the line for the midnight release. It was great.
You're a dick.
Yeah, I know. I sat with guys.
Oh, ow!
Who had been there since 6 a.m. and I showed up at 9 o'clock at night.
Oh my god, I would have hated you so much.
They were really friendly. They were like, "So whatever." I was like, "I work here." They're like, "Really?" And I was like, "Yeah, I started working here like 2 weeks ago." They're like, "Well, that's awesome. Are you back in the game yet?"
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, okay.
I didn't skip a line, or I didn't work at a GameStop, but for a Call of Duty release.
A shame snot?
Oh shit, whatever.
I'm just kidding.
Really right. Oh my god, the flare. Stop it.
But you didn't cut in line or anything? What else?
Oh, for Call of Duty, I was just good friends with the manager.
Oh,
and
nice.
She let me I got my copy first, and I was helping hand out copies for some reason. I don't know why.
Yours first. She was probably short-handed and was like, "Here, you can have yours first. Can you hand these out?" And you were like so excited. You were like, "Fuck yeah."
Yeah, and then I realized what I was doing. I was like, "Oh, this is stupid. I want to go home and play."
Yup.
I miss those times, man. Midnight release games. I miss that.
I just haven't had one recently enough that I really wanted to, do it. Like, trust me, when Halo 6 comes out, Hug, I fully expect we're taking off the day afterwards, and we are going to just play through the whole thing at midnight.
Oh, me and you?
Yeah.
Pelican's coming in. Sounds good. Just don't know when that will be.
I mean, with the quality of Halo 5, I kind of hope never, but if it does happen.
Dude, I haven't even finished Halo 5.
Oh, that's going to be fun.
It's downloaded, though. Oh my god, dude. That takes so much hard drive space, it's stupid.
Yeah, that game takes like 50 gigs or something.
No, 97.
Yeah, at this point with all the, yeah, I can see
it's
that.
So dumb. Why, it's the worst. Like, I have to delete everything to have that.
Yep.
Oh boy. Do you think our Warthog's gonna...
What did you do?
Did it fail? I just kept driving. Let's try it again. Let's try the same exact route and see if that'll work. Did some zigzagging. All right, see ya.
You're a dick. Oh, stop grinding me!
Want the shield rod cannon.
Okay, thanks, bye. Oh no. Oh god, no. I'm in a really bad spot.
I don't know what it was. The original, this original Halo trilogy is like the most I ever played a single player game until like Borderlands or something like that. This was, for some reason, I played these campaigns over and over and over again. I think everyone did.
I probably played three the least. Because that's really when I found, it was when Modern Warfare, Call of Duty Modern Warfare came out.
And
I changed pace a little bit with three. Because I just did, the multiplayer didn't do it for me, so I didn't feel as compelled to go back through it.
Yeah.
But Reach, oh my god. I played so much Reach. Okay, I can't see anything. Something went wrong. Something went really wrong. I'm dead. I'm back!
Respawns. Oh god, this is a bad decision. Oh. Game isn't as easy as you're dead. Oh, you're so.
What the fuck? Why did he do that? No! Oh, you're dead too, son of a bitch. Did you see? Oh shit. Did you see the brute that I was trying to take out of his grinder when he just went off the cliff? He was like, fuck it, I'm needed elsewhere, and just like left. No!
Oh god, this is terrible. This game is hard. You can't just run through everybody. Oh god.
So this is... No! What happened this time? I just went right off the cliff. I, like, spawned and... Oh, I'm back, though. Oh, it looks like there's a fresh...
Watch out for that brute behind you. Oh, wait, it was me.
Oh, you're a... I'm throwing grenades at that brute right there. Watch out.
Shit.
I'm shooting at that brute right next to you. Watch out.
I'm out, Girl Scout. Oh no. Get the safe. Oh, what are you doing? You're like hugging that Wraith. That Wraith,
I know,
because
you know
you.
Ramming things with these. Oh, I'm dead again.
These, not the Wraith, though.
Yeah, dude, I smashed into it and the whole front end of it crunk. No! Stay with me! Alright, I'm staying with you. We're working together this time.
What? People do that? We got a new checkpoint, so you're not gonna spawn, you know, almost driving off the cliff. Here, screw this. We're just gonna. Oh, wait, there's a Wraith up here. Oh, I was just like, we're gonna run through everything else. Please don't shoot me, Wraith. Please don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, swerve! Oh, I juked it! Oh, it's facing the other way! I'm out of here!
A grinder landed on my head and killed me. Out of my grinder. You're supposed to smash the brute blockade.
Well, yeah, we're supposed to be in the Wraith right now, probably. Why can't you? Oh shit! I don't think running up here was any better. Fuck you.
There's a Wraith behind you.
Is it like right behind me?
Yep, it's right behind you.
Huh.
Also, for some reason, my camera is stuck to your grinder instead of you.
Oh, so you're not seeing this epic
death? Oh. This epic death?
Okay. I got sniped out of the air.
But no, I was able to watch the whole thing because I had like theater camera mode, but it was just really bizarre.
Oh, this place sucks. We really need like a plasma pistol to disable these things.
Oh fuck!
You're in here!
Get in there! Shit! I don't think these things should flip over. They should spin the way that, Batman's the wheels turn, like, they spin the wrong way. Words are hard. I also just spit over my nice BenQ monitor.
Ew.
That was really gross. Like, why was I Why did I have that much saliva in my face?
I nearly jumped into you, I think.
Yeah, that would have been
lost
your own
fuel
fault.
Lost my rod cannon. God dang it. Alright. Trying to snipe this
your
gunner.
Flow rod oh, cannon?
Flow rider cannon? No?
Oh, they're called choppers, not grinders.
Yeah, I was gonna correct you, but it was just too funny.
You're a dick. You know that? Oh, hi!
I just want your comment section to say, it's a chopper, you dumbass!
Oh! Yo! Four, three, 360 dank scope! 420 blazer!
Why are there three rates here? Why? We're just a Spartan in one elite. It's okay.
I'm fucking shit up down here.
Good. I'm distracting the race for you, pretty much.
Oh, I haven't even touched a wraith yet.
Oh, there's only one left. I destroyed the other two.
GG's.
Like a boss. Oh, I'm hijacking this one. We're getting hijacked. Sir, don't you fucking dare. God damn it. Don't die, please.
Did you see that snipe? Did you see that snipe?
I saw that mortar fire, like, go right above your head.
You worry too much.
This wraith is gonna be... I'm... Oh, wait, wait, don't!
I was opening it up for you.
That's right, bitch.
First try!
Let's go, boys!
Oh, what an awesome boost that was. Just overwhelming how fast we just went.
Well done. Oh, that's right, I don't shoot the bomb!
How am I doing? I can't see where I'm aiming.
Why not?
Because there's a big gun in my face.
Oh, there we go. Sounds like a regular weekend for you.
Eh.
Wieners! Oh, oh, shit. Oh, God.
I was going to let him land and run his ass over.
Oh, my God. So much is happening right now.
Look. Listen, I'm stuck.
No, don't I'm be not. Stuck.
We got this. My dreadnought, the vessel that has so long been the focus of our worship. Shut up, Terrence Stamp.
Okay.
Shut up, Zod.
Okay.
General Zod. Shut up, Zod.
Okay.
Okay, what? Stop it.
I don't know.
Kill one people.
You're gonna want to look a little bit to your left. Okay, for the sake of us not both dying at the same time.
I'm gonna hide in this bubble shield. They can't see me. He said, you big bastard.
By the way, I'm sick.
Look, he's cornered. Well, don't you jump back out of the way. That's no fun. Wait, I got him. I got him. Aww.
Shit, shit, shit. He's gonna kill me. Oh, I thought you were gonna hit me.
No, you have to shoot that thing off.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Lord Hood.
My ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines,
we're late for a very important date.
Oh me, oh my, oh me, oh my, I'm late, I'm late, I'm late.
You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging.
Back when before I saw remastered Halo games, I thought these cutscenes were amazing.
They were amazing.
They were.
That's it.
That's been Blue.
And that's been Hug.